God, Shira.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
Why are you confused?
You picked that up. Okay. That weren't working for me. Why has it got thin wheels, Stuart? You bought a sports tractor.
I don't know what I bought. By the way, I've got a really bad turning circuit as well, apparently. I've done that badly.
Okay? Fine officer, Stuart. It's okay. I'll keep an eye on it from over here. Foreman Graves on your service.
Foreman Graves? What do you mean? What? You don't know what to do?
No, I lowered it, I planted it, I said higher, and then he stopped.
It's because you got no potatoes in there.
I've got tons of potatoes in there.
There's a million potatoes in there.
There's 100%.
Did you hire a worker?
Yeah.
I don't know what he's... Oh, it's because we need to plough it.
We need to plough it!
Get a plough on the go, Lee. Plough it.
Plough have we got? Oh, that one over there. It's okay, yeah. I found the plough.
Right, you get on that.
I'll plough it good, mate.
I'll plough it good, I will. You dirty little bugger. I'm just going to move this out of the way.
Okay, you dirty, dirty plower.
You dirty little plower. Alright, plower.
Alright, plower. How you doing, plow? Plow, old bud, old buddy, old pal. Fucking scene from Top Cat.
Hey, you've done that. Well done.
Here we go.
You might want to hire a guy to plow that, because that's going to take some time otherwise.
Oh, not in my Lambo.
Wait. Oh. I can get another plow.
Get another plow? Do you want to sell this one?
No.
You sure?
That's okay, I've got another plow.
Okay, I'll go pick it up.
No, I'm already there.
Okay. Did you buy a tractor as well with it?
There's already one there.
Alright, let's throw this plow down over here. It doesn't matter. There you go, that'll do.
God, I don't think this is going to be moving particularly well.
Oh God, I hit the post. And it's a foul! He's hit the post, ladies and gentlemen.
You've never watched sports in your life,
no,
have you?
It's a foul!
It's a foul!
Hit the post.
He's hit the post! nope. Not at all. Not even closely.
You sure? I'm pretty sure it's bad when they hit the post.
Unfold plow?
Yeah.
Oh, he just puts it on one side.
Just put that. Oh, hello.
I'm just going to, like, plow the road.
Plow the road.
I don't want the blades to be too sharp. I'm just going to blunt them a little bit on the road.
That's Do you know how much it costs to get them sharpened?
Get them resharpened. Do you know how big those bloody knife sharpeners need to be? They'll be bloody massive. Bloody massive.
They have a great little combine harvesting system, you know. They get old Tommy from down the road.
Let's lower plow.
Comes along. He has a great cider.
Unfold plow.
Great cider.
What are you talking about? Great cider.
Talking about the plow.
Bloody great cider. Oh, our cider. Farms. And such. Oh, look at that. That's like twice
chittens.
A week.
Chittens. And chittens. Fowls and cocks and bulls and...
I don't know what's happening today. It's been a weird few days for everybody.
It's been a little bit strange, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologise, but again, what is our embarrassment is your amusement. So take it and enjoy.
Just reverse the combine harvester.
gmail.com for all your gaming needs. Mainly to tell us what games to play. That's what I like to hear.
Do we need to like cult? Oh, easy.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Do we need to cultivate this before we can?
No, just plough away. We're already ploughing. Sow them.
Sow the potatoes.
Stick them in the ground. Stick them hard in the ground.
Stick them right in there. Again, I apologise. I don't really know what's
Stuart,
happened.
Stuart, what you've done is you've lined up.
I've done it badly.
Bit that is not ploughed, this line here.
Screw you. Turn on plower. Oh, I'm getting the plower on. I'm going to do this myself. Oh, I've not lowered it. There we go. Look at it go. Oh, yeah.
Look at this. I'm just gonna run over him in the Lambo.
Yeah, look at that.
How fast can... Oh, God. Oh, no, that's too quick. Don't go that fast.
Oh, he's coming back! He's
okay,
coming
I'm
back!
I'm gonna press one. Is one abandoned ship. Speed?
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship!
That's right. That's cool.
Jethro's coming back!
Jethro? What was Jerome?
Was it that was saying? Archibald? No.
Archibald?
Nathaniel, that's the one.
Nathaniel, that's what you called me earlier. You called me Nathaniel for no reason.
Nathaniel! Nathaniel!
Where can we go? Oh, yeah, I'm bored of that. Hired someone. Wait, I don't think I can. I think we were all hired out.
I'm turning on my lights. Do you want me to carry something? I want to go play with the crops.
Easy.
Yeah, you know.
You want to go like play with your crops, do you?
They're all like zombies over there in that village.
Oh, what the hell have you... Jerome, this is just lazy.
That's... He's not called Jerome.
Jerome? No one's called Jerome. That's all... Look. What the hell?
What's he done? What's he done? Oh, he's cutting corners.
He's just left a big V in the, end.
He's left a big V up here.
He's lazy.
Nathaniel! Come back here!
Jerome! It's not Nathaniel.
Archibald!
Archibald? That's... No, he's more like the person who owns the farm. Turn on light. I don't like the way the lights get turned off every time we get out of a tractor.
Well, you know, save electricity. Hello!
Easy, that was close. Am I planting? I'm not... Why am I not... Oh, I've not turned the planter on again, Lee. Look, it's been a long day.
Oh, there he goes again, leaving the V. Yeah, little...
You cheeky little bugger.
You blighter, I'll get the whip out. Easy. And you'll enjoy it.
What is this? I'll get the whip out.
I'll get the whip. Stuart, where'd you keep the whip?
In the cupboard.
He's got to work harder.
No, Lee, we can't be saying things like this. Go check on the other guy who's doing the other field.
The other things?
Oh, there's another guy doing another field.
I'm going to go check on Alfred. No.
Peter.
No.
Zippy.
I'm going to go check on Florence.
What about her machine? Nice, check her Zippy. Machine, Lee. Check the machine.
Check the machine. I see what you did there. You can't plug that to anything. Oh, look at her go. Look at old Betsy go.
Betsy? She was Florence a minute. Make your bloody mind up.
Well, you know, I called her Florence and, she said my name Betty.
Betty. And she was a 90-year-old woman.
She was actually wearing a blue dress and Rubble was her last name.
Hey, Betty Rubble. Let's see what you did there. Now, Lee, here's a question that everyone's asked. Wilmore or Betty? Given the choice, Wilmore or Betty? I want an honest answer from you right now.
You want an honest answer from me right now. I'm on the spot.
Wilmore or Betty?
Remember.
Wilmore or Betty?
I'm going with Betty. Why not Betty?
I'm all said. That's it.
That was it.
What would you do? What would you do? What would you do to Betty? Dirty little bugger.
Now, Stuart, I don't think this is appropriate.
Did you realise Betty's like 2,000 years old?
Yeah, she's ancient. She's also 2D.
That's never stopped you before.
I don't know
where that's going. It has. That has stopped you.
Definitely stopped me before that one.
You were there going, oh, I totally would, but you're 2D.
You ain't got a third dimension. Would never work.
You're a bit shallow.
Two different worlds. Animated and real.
Seriously, what's happening, Lee? What day is it?
A whole new world. Let's go back to normality.
No, do we have...
fantastic point of view.
So,
no
farming, Lee.
How's
the farm coming along?
Fine. Old MacDonald had a farm.
I want to hire someone. Right, no. I want someone else to do that.
On that farm, he had some chickens. Yeah, I always check the chickens.
Oh god.
And a cluck cluck here and a cluck cluck there. Here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck cluck.
Fucking hell, Lee. Clucking hell. See what I did there.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-F-U-C-K.
Ah, Lee. I said to Lee, look. No fucks, no buggers, none of this.
No shits, whackers, or swears.
None of those guys. Or swears.
Or whackers.
Or whackers.
Or no, none of those two.
That's staying in there.
Masturbation is fine.
Masturbation is fine. I hate you, Lee, because you know that this is going to be a bitch to edit.
Yep. That's
now,
right.
See, what I can do...
Fine because you know what? Truck off.
You know what I can do, Lee? I could swear lots and then just not edit it in.
Oh,
I could. Or I could swear lots and edit it in.
Fun in that.
I could swear lots and edit it in.
Swear lots and edit it in?
Yeah. Just bleep out the swears.
What?
What?
This doesn't make fucking sense. What the sugary piss tits are you talking about?
What the sugary piss tits? I'm happy with that. The frame rate has just died for me.
It's fine. Back up for me.
I need someone to finish their bloody job. I can't be planting those potatoes forever. Oh god, this guy's crashed. Nope, he's made it round the corner. He hit a tree. Go on, guy. You're not even on the field.
I'm driving around the farm, okay? That's why. Go and milk some cows. Go feed the cows hay yet. Can we have hay? Stuart.
We do need a windrower, don't we? We've got 144k.
Is that it?
Yeah, I've not spent all of it.
Get more treasure.
Get more treasure. That's how treasure happens.
I got my metal detector out. I'm going down the beach. Stuart, where's the beach? It's fine. There's a creek up here. I'll go down there.
Going down the beach. Oh, the... He's crashed. What an absolute knob. What have you... Seriously, I'm not in control. You can see top left. It says dismiss worker. So that is clearly someone else driving it. Why has he done this?
Why has he done what?
No, dismiss.
Who is it?
Go away.
I'm going to tell him off. If he is called Nathaniel, I'm going to tell him off.
If he's called Nathaniel.
Yeah.
Right, can I... Oh, if I just hire him again, he's just going to smash into the tree again. Yep. Yeah, he is.
He's just smashing in the tree.
He's just crashing straight into a tree. Right, let's fold the sower.
I'll get in this thing, out my Lambo. I'll get sowing some seeds. Because I'm bored of being a foreman running around and collecting chicken eggs and getting no gratitude for it all when this is an awful tractor.
What is it you're driving?
This is a thin-wheeled rubbish.
It's not great, is it? I don't... Right, can you... Let's try this one.
Why did you buy this load of rubbish?
I don't know, Lee. I thought it looked cool. You know what I'm like. I'm down with the, like, fashion. I thought it was, like, all the fashion.
It was all the fashion?
Yeah.
It was, like, in Vogue magazine or something.
That. Yeah, exactly that. Come on, you got to finish this bit off.
What?
Come on.
What, Vogue magazine?
Yeah, he did it, Lee. He did it.
He done did it.
He done did good. He done did good. Right, let's park you there.
Let's old get, MacDonald potato. Had a farm.
Potato
Has
farm.
This chat got a radio? I want it to have Capital FM.
Are you just bugging off with a potato farmer one?
Yeah.
Oh, are you actually doing it?
Yeah.
Just hire someone. It's going to take at least forever.
I've hired someone.
Yeah, just get them doing it.
They're doing it. I'm going on this old piece of rickety rubbish here.
What's going on by the pub? Are things happening at the pub?
No. Everyone got pissed. There was a bit of an issue with an alcohol license.
Okay.
And yeah, basically Betty caused a bit of a stir. She's quite an aggressive drunk. We didn't want to tell you because we didn't want to worry you about the crops.
I genuinely stopped listening when you started talking. Betty is an aggressive drunk. That's as far as I got.
That's all you need to know. don't need to know anything about the fire last Tuesday.
I'm going to speed time up a little bit, because I'm fed up of it being night time.
He's a Time Lord!
I'm a wizard!